My name is Tristan Naumann. I'm a sophomore in Columbia's computer science department. I never actually imagined doing computer science. When I came here, I always saw computer science as computer programming. One of the things that a lot of people don't realize is computer science is really not limited to just sitting down and programming something that other people can use. There are tons of different mathematical models behind it. You know, fully understanding that part of computer science is really pretty key, and that's sort of one of the things that you learn here. Right now, I'm actually going for a minor in applied math also. Columbia allows you to take tons and tons of classes in every department. You can take so many things here that it really is inspiring. In some cases, you'll be in a large lecture, and in some cases, you'll be in a very tiny discussion. And the faculty is really, really nice. They cater to pretty much everybody's needs. You know, you can go in even at the weirdest hours, and there will be somebody there who can definitely answer your questions. It's really nice. I definitely think that being a Columbia student has given me an edge because it allows you to exploit all of the opportunities available in New York City. There are a lot of businesses that have headquarters in New York, and all of those businesses generally take students from Columbia, both for internships and for jobs after they graduate. The other thing that's huge at Columbia is research. You know, the opportunities for research here are absolutely enormous. There are entire booklets of all the research going on, and you can pretty much just go to anybody and ask them what they're doing and if they're interested in having you help them. I definitely have spare time. In that time, there are a whole bunch of groups around campus, particularly for computer science at least, ACM, SEBS, which is the Scientists and Engineers for a Better Society. They organize tons of really interesting lectures and things like that. There are a bunch of others too. Engineers Without Borders, although I'm not in it, is really great and really big. I mean, last summer I went to Africa. Before that, the summer, I spent the entire summer pretty much doing community service. And what I did is actually I fixed computers that could be shipped to Africa. If you're surfing the web and you see this, I would advise you to check out all of the other material online, the engineering bulletin, to see all the classes and stuff like that, because they're absolutely amazing. I think it was actually probably Columbia's campus that sort of made me feel pretty at home, because although you're in the city, the campus sort of isolates itself, and it really gives you sort of a home within the city, which is really, really nice.